Hi there, it's Chiara and welcome or welcome back to Powercoin's channel. Do you know that there are many people that believe that our Earth is flat? Well, Powercoin has chosen to celebrate this theory by realizing an amazing silver coin, Flat Earth. As you can see, the design of this coin is very unique. So, let's not waste more time, let's take a closer look at this incredible coin now. This coin is just a sample and for this reason we don't have the case and the certificate of authenticity, but they will be included. The reverse of the coin depicts an incredible colored and detailed image of one of the first maps of the flat Earth viewed from the top. On the top left of the reverse, the inscriptions Flat Earth, the name of the coin, and MMXIX, the year of issue, written in Roman numbers. The reverse of the coin features a wonderful pattern and the coat of arms of Palau, and the inscriptions Great Conspiracies, the name of the series, and Novus Ordo Seclorum. The coin features an incredible shape thanks to the smart minting technology and the blue waterproof quality never seen before. The mintage of this coin is strictly limited to only 500 pieces worldwide and we are almost sold out. So, hurry up! Head over to our official website and get it now. And since the coin is the first release in this new series, please suggest us what you would like to see in the next issues with a comment. Okay, so for today we have finished. If you have enjoyed this video, please subscribe and follow us on our social networks. See you next Friday and remember, collect, invest, enjoy!
Today I have an exclusive look at this incredible, spectacular flat earth coin from Powercoin, which is the first in a new series that they've released called the Great Conspiracies series. And it is, of course, of the flat earth. What other great conspiracy theory to start with than the flat earth conspiracy theory? It's an incredible look at this coin, and a massive thank you to Powercoin for sponsoring this video, for giving me the opportunity to have the first hands-on look, because this is their prototype coin. The finished article will come in a display box, and of course with its COA. I don't have those here to showcase, but boy oh boy, is this shaping up to be a pretty special coin. Now, in addition to sponsoring this video, Powercoin have very generously offered a 5% off discount, flat 5 off. Details down in the description below, I'll also make it flash up on the screen here. Flat 5 off, which will get you 5% off the listing price. And for true transparency, because I don't want any conspiracy theories running up about me and Powercoin, I will get a very small kickback from the sales of any coins that are made using that discount code. So you'll not only be supporting Powercoin and this incredible design, but you'll also be supporting our channel here and showcasing these coins. So buy it if you like it, that's what I say. It's an expensive premium coin, so if you're watching this video and you're one of the people who likes your silver to be as cheap as possible, this is probably not the coin for you. It's an art piece, and that's something that you should factor in as we go through the video. So, it is incredible, and I have to say, when we visited Powercoin, and if you guys are not familiar with Powercoin, I'd really recommend having a look at their website. Links are down in the description below. But Mrs. Backyard Balloon and I went over and visited Powercoin in the summer of last year when we were on holiday in Italy. And we met the team there, we saw their offices, we saw their setup. Really professional, really great company. And we were very fortunate enough as well to spend some time in their office looking at some of the projects that they've got coming up for 2019. And one of those was the conceptual design just on screen at that time. They were still talking with the Mint to try and get, you know, everything worked out as to how they could do it, of this flat earth coin. So it's really amazing to see that come full circle, sorry, no pun intended there, to come full circle to see this now in the flesh, which is really very cool indeed. Now this is a coin, believe it or not. And as I said, I think it's more of an art piece than a coin. And a lot of these type of things that you see, which are kind of premium colored coins, special design coins, smart minted coins, they will have hefty, hefty premiums. You know, these things will take a lot of time and energy and resources to create. So whilst this is a very attractive coin, it's also a very expensive coin. They are being listed at the moment for 250 euros. Of course, you can get 5% off using the code FLAT5OFF. But, you know, they are a very, very premium style coin. So please bear that in mind. And I'm not, you know, I will be getting a very small kickback to help promote these coins. So I don't want to, and it's very important to me to not come across as you guys that I'm pushing this, saying that you should buy this. If it speaks to you, then get it. Otherwise, you know, admire it from afar is my best advice. Now, this is really very cool indeed. So let's have a look at all of the in all of its glory. As you can see, it comes in a dome-shaped capsule. Now, this is I'm not a follower of the flat Earth theories. However, many people out there probably have seen some of the videos on YouTube of either people talking about flat Earth or people debunking flat Earth. And I've seen a fair few of them, and I know that one of the parts of the theory is that the flat Earth believers believe that we live underneath a big dome. So this capsule is there to represent the big dome that we live under, which is, I think, an incredibly cool touch. It didn't need to be done, but we have that here. Now, I'm going to take the capsule, I'm going to open the capsule and take the coin out of the capsule, if I can manage to do this with my gloves. And we're going to have a really nice close look at this. And it's very, very good. Now, this is what you have come to expect from Powercoin. So Powercoin have got some incredible ideas there, and the smart minting technology that they're working with the various minting partners to create some incredible designs, colors, and everything else is just, it's second to none in my opinion. I think they've done an incredible job here. And there's really a load more to showcase on this coin as well. So what I'm going to do is put my other glove on, and then we're going to get it out of the capsule altogether. But basically, they have created an absolute masterpiece here in this. I think it's absolutely gorgeous. And when I took delivery of it as well, I got a few little goosebumps because it's something that you don't see every day, certainly in the dome-shaped capsule. And I think it's really, really clever the way that they've created this coin. Now, what you'll notice straight away is that there's a kind of a dip in the middle of the coin there, and I hope the camera's doing it justice. It's very difficult to kind of showcase it exactly, but basically it's a wave shaped coin. And when you have that back here on the other side, the Earth side of it, I hope that kind of showcases to you. You can see kind of the lip of the coin is higher up, it then dips down, and then it dips up at the North Pole in the middle there. And you can see the side profile, you can see that it is not entirely flat, which is, I suppose, a bit ironic for it being a flat Earth representation, but hey-ho. Now, of course, the actual map on the flat Earth coin is the representation of the supposed way that the Earth looks if it was flat. I'm not, as I said, a believer in that, but I'm not here to kind of criticize people about that. What people's beliefs are your own choices, and for me, I'm a firm believer in the Earth being round and what I've, you know, understand about the world, but I respect anybody who has their views otherwise, so that is not the purpose of this video. What the purpose of this video is, though, to really showcase some of the incredible detail on this coin. And you can see the kind of lovely patterns, the lovely blues, and it's a really deep blue that we've managed, or that they've managed to get in this coin for the oceans, and I think that looks incredible. Of course, the continents as well, showcasing out. I hope the light's doing it justice. It really looks, I mean, the camera seems to be dimming it down a little bit, darkening it down a little bit, but it really is such a vibrant green and oranges and yellows and everything that's on the coin. I really, really like it. I think it's done incredibly well. And on the reverse, we have, of course, some of the coin's particulars. And what's nice to see is we've got a bit of the colour bleeding through. Well, I say bleeding through, it's designed that way, onto the back of the coin where the kind of Earth would be. Now, what would have been completely incredible if it is, if somehow they'd have found a country or a mint that has a giant turtle as a crest, because that is supposedly, for some people, that's what they believe anyway, that the flat Earth sits on top of the back of a big turtle's back. That would have been very funny, but it's not. But regardless, it's the sort of Republic of Palau. That is the kind of country, I suppose, that sponsored this coin in that sense. $10 denomination, of course, we've got great conspiracies there. I really like the way that it looks. It's very good. It's not often you see a lot of attention paid to the other side of coins. And in fact, that was one thing I mentioned to the owner of the Powercoin when we were over there. I said, you know, a lot of the coins for me will rest and lie on the overall aesthetic of the entire thing rather than just one side of the coin. So it's really good to see this having some attention paid to the other side as well. Now, in terms of some of the particulars, one of the most important particulars to talk about is, of course, mintage. This is going to have a very limited mintage of only 500 pieces. So that in itself is a really good thing. I always look at these types of things in terms of, you know, aesthetics. You can't deny this looks good. I mean, it really does look incredible. Secondly, I always then look at mintage. 500 mintage, that's pretty low. That's in fact very low when you put it into kind of a global perspective. And then, of course, the last thing is talking about whether or not there's something about it that will appeal to the masses. And in my opinion, this will, because, of course, the flat Earth, you know, great conspiracy is one which is gaining traction. I don't exactly know why, because I'm pretty certain the Earth is round. But, you know, at the end of the day, as I said, I will respect your opinion if that's what you truly believe. But it's growing. That's something to factor in for these coins, you know, that there will be a growing demand for them. I'm sure there'll be people out there who will want to pick up this to commemorate their own thoughts and beliefs around the flat Earth. So that in itself is going to, you know, potentially fuel the growth of the value of this coin in the future. But all that said, it is a risky investment. So as I will with any kind of premium coin here, I will say what I've said at the start of this video. You should only buy this if it's something that speaks to you. You should only buy this if you think you will enjoy this. I've bought some very, very high premium coins. It's the same with any kind of proof coin that you buy, even from the Royal Mint and things. I've bought proof coins and they've tanked, and they are not valuable anywhere near what you paid for them before, but I enjoy them. I like them. I, you know, will sit there and I will get them out every now and again and I'll have a look at them. This is one of those type of coins that you can display very happily out there. In fact, one thing I haven't really talked about is the thickness of this coin. It's incredibly thin, really, really well designed thin coin. But this is the kind of thing that you can quite happily have out on display really easily. And, you know, with this lovely dome-shaped capsule as well, it makes a very cool statement, I have to say. And if you have this on your desk, it would be, you know, it'd be pretty cool to see that, I think. You know, I mean, I've certainly, for the short time that I have it, I have this for probably about 48 hours before I have to send it back to Powercoin. And it's been sat on my desk, and I've said I'm not a flat Earth believer, but I've really enjoyed having it there because I think it looks great. And I really do think that it's going to be a pretty popular coin as well. So it's in pre-order now, as we said. If you are interested in it, then there's a 5% discount code for you guys, which is flat5off. Head on over to Powercoin's website and order directly with them using that code. Of course, you'll get 5% off. And also, we'll get a little small kickback as well, which helps support everything that we do here on our channel. And it will potentially help as well, because if we are successful with this and we help get them some sales, then we will be able to showcase some of the more exciting, well, I say more exciting, some more exciting, very cool coins in the future as well. So it's, yeah, very, very popular, I have no doubt. If you liked this video, if you liked this coin, then please do make sure you hit the thumbs up button and share it around on your social media. That would be very helpful for everything I do here on my channel. And if you want to see future videos like this and showcases, then make sure you hit that subscribe button as well. And if you'd like to get notifications when you've subscribed, hit the alarm bell and that will happen. Otherwise, thank you once again to Powercoin for the opportunity to showcase this for you guys. I hope you all have a brilliant weekend. And as always, please make sure that you like, share, comment, and subscribe for more.